Why, hello everybody, this is Fabulous Lloyd here, and we're at Disneyland in the parking. So I will be showing you Lego Ninjago Haunted sets, or should I say Lego Ninjago Season 9 sets. They're in the Lego store in Disney, downtown Disney. I will show you any minute. We are gonna be parking. Here it is, guys. There's downtown Disney. And we're heading right to the Lego store. This is a Pixar Fest with Woody and Buzz. And that one with McQueen and Mater. And there's the ESD End Zone. There's a movie theater that just shut down. Oh, wait a minute. There are Pixar characters in the movie theater. It's AMC. And here it is, guys. The Lego store. We're gonna go inside the Lego store right now. There's a bunch of Legos there. There's Belle and some kind of beast. Beauty and a Beast. And there's Woody and Buzz. It's launching off RC from Toy Story. We're going inside Lego store. You want to see the new Lego Ninjago sets? Then let's see them right now. Here they are. Lego Ninjago Haunted sets. There's Dragon Pit. Diesel Knot. The first one, Dragon.
Destiny's
Room. Room Shelter. The Only Titan. And I think that's all.
Give me a minute.
Oh, wait. There is Golden Dragon Master. And I think it's Master Wu. I seen him before. And you see? Nine seasons. In season 8, he was a baby. And somebody's gonna get those three Lego sets called the Throne Room Set Showdown, the Oni Titan, and the Destiny's Wing. Oh, here they come right now.
Did you also have the Voltron? Or no? I'm sorry? Did you also have the Voltron?
It's a
big, huge box. It's still back there.
Where's the intro?
Hold on for a second.
Lego speech
here. Oh, and there. It's just these three. This is ours.
Okay. And these are the three sets I wanted. So what do you think, guys? Did you see those Lego Ninjago Season 9 Haunted sets? Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and more.